One of the things that I think is most interesting about Battlefield Earth as a piece, as a work of science fiction and science fantasy, is the fact that it's rooted on greed, gold, money, politics, and power. It will instruct you. It will inform you. It will inspire you. And that's what art is all about.